Beta Sigma, it molded me to be a man with vision, with character, and with mission in life. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. We're celebrating the 25 years of excellence tonight here at Hotel Del Rio. Sigma teaches me a lot to be a successful person, you know? To be a good leader, and to be a humble and a generous person. Thank you.
Tayo mayroon din ang tawag na kahit mayroon tayong individualism na tinatawag sa isa't isa. Tayo ay magkakasama, brad tayo, pero hindi mo rin maialis ang kanilang personal na katangian na minsan hindi natin nauunawaan. Aminin natin sa hindi, may mga pagkakaiba tayo. Subalit pag narinig mo ang salita na Beta Sigma Fraternity, doon tayo muling pinagbubuklod-buklod at doon lumalakas lalo ang ating puso.
Yeah. life, I will always be grateful to the Beta Sigma Fraternity. The teachings and ideals of the fraternity will always be my guiding principles in life, and molded me and guided me in becoming a better person and a better public servant.
We know we're not so desperate to see each other. I mean, you haven't seen each other for what, 10, 15 years, even 25 years?
Wala pa alcohol.
My God, Brad, we don't need alcohol to feel the brotherhood, okay? At this point, I will request all the Brads, stand up, go to the Brad that you haven't seen for 5 years, 10 years, 15 years, shake his hand. If you haven't talked to each other for the longest time, nakatampura kayo. We never stagger, we never fall. We sobered up on good alcohol. While the brothers are all burning, back to the bar for more.
UP Beta Sigma Fraternity in UP Visayas. Welcome. The first batch of UP Beta Sigma in UP Visayas is called Big Kiss, hence you will see it in the streamers, billboards, whatever. Even the ones on the screen, you see it as Big Kiss, meaning the tie that binds. And we started in 1989, that was 25 years ago. I called Jojo, one of the first batch, a few days ago, and told him that, hey man, you're old. And he admitted it. Okay, so like all things,
Thank you.
Beta Sigma Fraternity is not just a brotherhood of scholars. It's a training ground for each individual to excel, to develop their talents and excel in what they do.
Burning, huh? Desire. 68 years na sinimula nila Brad dito yung pagtatag ng ating kapatiran. Nandun pa rin sa kanyang puso, no? Nakikita natin yan ngayong gabi. Makasama tayong lahat. So again, I would like to request everyone to give a big round of applause sa ating founder, pinakamamahal na founder. Wala na sigurong pinaka importante at pinakamasayang pakiramdam, no, na tayo ay puntahan ng ating pinakatatay, kumbaga.
First of all, let us thank the Almighty for giving us the gift of life of 68 years and gave of life to you of 25 years. Our membership has now increased all over the world to 15,000. All over the world. It's because we have been consistently helping each other. We have spread love to the limit and love something. Love cannot be conquered. Love conquers all, including time itself. Forget enjoyment and sorrow. Life is but an empty dream, and the soul is dead at slumbers, and things are not what they seem. Life is real, life is earnest, and the grave is not its goal. Dust, Lord, the dust returneth, but is not spoken of the soul. Not enjoyment and not sorrow is our destined entryway, but to act that each tomorrow finds us further than today. The lives of great men remind us we can make our lives sublime and departing leave behind us footprints in the sands of time. I thank you. Good night.
Token of our appreciation. We are a very, very young chapter in the Beta Sigma saga, but we nevertheless are very, very proud to be Beta Sigma. Thank you very much, Brad.
U.P.V. Beta Sigma Fraternity on its 25th year. This fraternity of choice has been a continuing workshop for me. It is not mere organization or brotherhood of scholars. It is actually a way of life. I thank the Beta Sigma Fraternity for having upheld the principles of brotherhood, integrity, loyalty, equality, and service. I wish the fraternity more power and greater victories ahead.
Bago ko tapusin yung aking ano, gusto kong hamunin kayo lahat. Lalong-lalo na yung may mga posisyon sa gobyerno, sa pribadong kumpanya, na kayo ay Beta Sigma. Huwag niyong itago ang inyong ano, abilidad, ang inyong kaalaman. Huwag kayong magtago sa inyong nasili na pag halimbawa may mga pagtitipo na katulad nito, hindi tayo makikisama o hindi tayo darating. Dahil dapat natin pagmalaki na tulad ni Founder, magbigay siya ng panahon para sa atin. Kaya inahamon ko kayo nga, huwag kayong tutulog-tulog sa pansitan. Mas marami kayong magagawa kung makikilaw kayo sa lahat ng mga gawain, lalong-lalo na para sa ating bansa.
Now we go to being noble. In the final analysis, being noble is about doing the right thing. Sometimes, even if doing the right thing is unpopular. Sometimes, even if doing the right thing will make you look stupid, you do the right thing to the best of your knowledge. And that I think that's intellectual honesty on the side of Beta Sigma. So to summarize, what is very, very good about Beta Sigma is it pushes for all that is good and noble in life. Thank you.
Brothers, come ye all to witness and gather round this blind man.
I hear a voice in the darkness. Listen, it speaks of the solemn night.
We do have this night come, gathered around and speaking of noble words and deeds.
They have come from a long voyage in the sea of darkness. They have groped and stumbled in their way. Many have been left behind and are forgotten. Here they stand, they, the brave and the worthy.
Why have they come to this desolate place?
They are slaves in search of the light of love and brotherhood. And they have come into this dark region so that they may open their eyes to the prize they seek.
Are they worthy of the light they have sought?
Most worthy. Their bodies falter in the voyage through the seas of wound and blood. Their bones tremble and their being seethed with suffering.
Were they brave in their journey?
Most brave. They kept their hearts high against the bitter winds and spread their souls firm and true against the suffering and they broke upon.
Have they been loyal to their cause?
Loyal and true. They have faced the surge of wave and storm as one, heaved and tossed upon the blood-red waters of tears and sweat. They have stood unswerving in the path towards the light they seek.
I ask you then, you who seek the light, why come you here with seething wounds and tears flowing down your reddened cheeks?
The slaves, they do not answer.
Whither are you bound, ye blind, who voyage through sufferings and sorrow?
The blind do not move nor speak. We will request all Betans to recite the Betan credo. I am a Beta Sigma, and I'm proud of it. I will wear a fraternity pin, knowing that it represents all that is good and noble in man. To me, it's not a mere piece of tin, other than gold. For its worth lies not in its greediness, but in the price that I have to pay before it was mine to keep. A price completed not in terms of presence, but of sacrifice, sweat, and blood. It must be earned before it is won. My fraternity pin has a history of all of sorrow. It tells of the saga of men who climbed the barriers of wealth, religion, greed, and prejudice, so that they may create a feeling of kinship, predicated on sympathy, understanding, friendship, and equality. As a Beta Sigma, I must cultivate the seeds of love and uproot the weeds of hatred, avarice, and envy. My actions must never stray in a direction that will cast dishonor upon the name of my fraternity, defy its traditions, or lower the tone of its dignity.
Then here you gathered around to witness. The slaves who do not speak, the blind who do not see, are slaves no more. They who have ended their journey tonight, they who have sought the light of love and brotherhood, it shall be granted to them. For they who were once blind in grief and suffering have become brothers. They who were once our slaves are now our brothers. Let there be light.